Boxing superstar Jermall Charlo, big news. Training with Ronnie Shields in Houston, and he will be on the card on December 14th. Gervonta Tank Davis card against Lamont Roach. Charlo, 33-0, 22 knockouts. Super talented, super cool dude, very big name in boxing, and it's a great addition to Fight Night. And just moments ago, I saw Lewis Rose, a boxing star right here from the Los Angeles area, who just came off a first-round knockout recently, has called out Charlo, and he wants to fight him. So we'll have more on that in the next couple of days. But Charlo working very hard. I'm happy to see him back in the ring. I'm happy to see him doing his thing. Hopefully they could put also Jermall on the card as well. Have both stars. They're both from Houston. They're hometown heroes. They went to high school there. They obviously are from there. They live there. And it could just add a lot to the card. But Tank Davis, he's fighting Lamont Roach. And now, of course, Charlo looking slim, looking in shape, looking, he's ready to rock on the card. And we'll keep you guys posted as it develops. So there you have it. We'll keep you updated on all the latest on the Gervonta Tank Davis card at the Toyota Center, December 14th. Coming up, we're just 2 months away. And I can't wait. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.